Now the displacement current. From the Ampere's circuit law, line integral B dot dl is equal to mu naught times of current enclosed. But if we see within the space of the two parallel plate, there is no any connecting wire. So if we generate here or create a loop, we can say there is no current through this loop. No current through this loop. So there must not be any magnetic field. But Maxwell found here the magnetic field. Here we can see, since the accumulation of charge is time depending, so electric field is time dependent. It means time depending electric field produces here the magnetic field. And to apply Ampere's circuit law, Maxwell named a current which is due to time dependent electric field as displacement current. Now its expression: let the area of plate be A, and at any time charge on the plate is Q. At any time, so from the Gauss law, that instantaneous electric field will be sigma by epsilon naught, where sigma is surface charge density and that is Q by A. So electric field between the plate, that is Q by epsilon naught A. What is the electric flux now? We know electric flux equal to E into A. So electric flux equal to Q by epsilon naught A into A. A got cancelled, so it is Q by epsilon naught, and it is simply the Gauss law. But here there is no charge. Charge is over here. Now here electric flux is changing due to accumulation of charge. So if we differentiate electric flux with time, that is d phi e by dt, we will get 1 by epsilon naught dq by dt. And we know dq by dt is a current. So dq by dt equal to epsilon naught d phi e by dt. And this dq by dt is named as displacement current. So displacement current is epsilon naught d phi e by dt, this current. And after, if we now use the displacement current here to apply the Ampere's circuit law, our purpose will be solved. So Maxwell modified Ampere's circuit law as line integral B dot dl equal to mu naught ic plus id. Ic is the conduction current through the wire, and id is displacement current produced due to varying electric flux. It is all about the displacement current.